Christchurch, New Zealand, the Commonwealth Games. After the inevitable wrangles, politicking, effort and courage, the stage is ready. This will be the centre for 10 days. Not a lifetime, but long enough for emotions to be felt. Themes to emerge, even the odd myth to be created.
Magnificent. Perfect timing. Beautiful. Absolutely magnificent.
Thank you. Nigeria, Northern Ireland, Papua New Guinea.
Fanfare group on standby now.
Get the damn way.
Running the last leg of the relay, which has brought a message across the world from Her Majesty the Queen to be read at this the opening of the 10th
send the
British
now.
Commonwealth Games
send the runner now.
Is...
Yes.
Sylvia Potts. Oh.
horse can get anywhere handily. All right, I'm back there.
Competitors, I send my congratulations. Months, even years of hard training have won you the right to compete.
Athletes, the waiting, the pressures. Reputations will be gained, reputations will be lost. A state of flux is created.
The pressure is now going to build up on all the athletes that I have with me, and in general terms, David gets the greater pressure. And to relieve him of that pressure, because we want him to do a good job in the games, I thought it was a very good idea. We had one interview with you all, and then after that, if you'd be kind enough to let him get on with the job that he's come out here to do.
David Bedford, one of the stars. The world record holder over 10,000 metres, but yet to win a major race. A man sought by the press, a man who interests them. Success, yet a failure.
Just the one you wanted to win most of all?
I wanted to win everyone most of all. And, you know, I want to win this one as much as I have done before. It's just I'm more realist these days. If it doesn't come off, then, you know, that's not the end of the world, as it has been before.
Do you ever regret the fact that you've become the glamour boy, so to speak, on British athletics? You've been subjected to more pressure because of this, more than other people?
There's times when I love it, and there's times when I hate it. Which is like anything anyone does, you know. At times it's good fun and has its great advantages, and at other times, you know, you wish you weren't. But
you can accept it more now.
Well, you can't run away from it.
The first day is his, a day of effort and reaction.